Hello my dear students, this is Milkbir and welcome to my English class. In today's class, we are going to read chapter number 4 of your reader book. The name of the chapter is The Giant Panda. In this chapter, we will know about pandas. We will learn some new facts about the pandas. So, to know more about pandas, let's start reading chapter number 4. Begin reading of this chapter. There are 8 different types of bears on the planet. Bears live in North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. So here we come to know that there are 8 types of bears on our planet, and they live in 4 different continents. And that are North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. But in this chapter, we will read about giant pandas. Giant pandas are found only in China. Where we find giant pandas? They are found in China. There are probably only about 1,000 giant pandas left in the world. How many pandas are left in this world? There are 1,000 giant pandas left in the world. Section 1. What are giant pandas? Giant pandas are black and white Chinese bears. Female pandas are called sows, males are called boars, and baby pandas are called cubs. The panda is a symbol of peace in China. So this is all about the definition of giant panda and what we call baby panda, female pandas, and male panda. And this giant pandas is also known as a symbol of peace in China. What do pandas look like? Now we will talk about appearance of pandas. Pandas are large and have big heads and heavy bodies. Means they are so much heavy. They are very fatty actually. Their ears are round and their tails are short. The Chinese call the panda the giant cat bear. What the Chinese call the giant pandas? They called it the giant cat bear because they have cat-like eyes. Pandas have sharp eyes and can see very well. It means their eyesight is very good. Giant pandas are mainly white. However, they have black patches around the eyes, ears, shoulders, chest, legs, and feet. They live in snowy and rocky places. Where they live? They live in a mountain areas. Their black and white coloring help them to hide from enemies. This is their best feature actually, which protect them from their enemies. Which feature? Their black and white color. Pandas have very thick, oily, woolly fur that keeps them warm in the cold and wet mountains. As we know, pandas live in mountains and these places are very cool. So in order to protect them from such a cold weather, their thick, oily and woolly fur protects them from that. Next is, how big are giant pandas? Here we will talk about their height and weight. A full-grown male panda can be about 6 feet tall. It is the height of the pandas and weigh up to 115 kilograms. Females are smaller. While many people think pandas are cuddly and sweet, means people think that the bears are very sweet and cute, but they can be as dangerous as any other bears. But in reality, they are very dangerous animals. How do pandas move? Pandas are good climbers. Sometimes they take an afternoon nap high up in the trees. Where they take the nap? They take a nap on the trees. They use their short claws to hold on to the bark of trees. Pandas cannot run fast. So students, it's time for homework. Your homework is that you have to read page number 40 of your reader book at least twice. And after reading this page, mark the difficult words and write at least 7 difficult words in your English fair notebook. And then send your work on my WhatsApp number. I will get back to you very soon. Till then, take care, bye-bye, and have a nice day.